So what are the options for treatment? Well, number one is to watch and wait and do nothing. This is a reasonable option. However, this will not help the hearing loss. And the hearing loss in most people does get worse. So patients who choose this option may eventually decide to do something about the hearing loss. The second option is to get a hearing aid, which is a device that amplifies the sounds around you and can send signals strong enough to get past that abnormal bony growth of the stapes into the inner ear. And the third option is a stapedectomy surgery. You may ask, well, are there any medications I can take to prevent this or treat this? Unfortunately, there aren't any medicines that can treat otosclerosis and cure it. There are some medicines, such as fluoride, that can prevent the worsening of hearing loss only in select cases of patients with cochlear otosclerosis. And we do not recommend patients self-prescribe this medication because it has to be used on a case-by-case basis and can have certain side effects.
Hi, I'm Erin, Associate Director of Education and Global Hearing Health here at the House Institute Foundation. Thank you for watching our video. If you would like to support research, education, or global humanitarian efforts, please consider donating by clicking the link in the description box below. Be sure to check out our other videos, like, subscribe, and click the notification bell so you can get notified anytime we post. Thanks.